Hi, I am Sanut Ibrahim. I had represented Kerala in first class matches and I am presently playing in Oman. So we are going to learn the basics of off spin bowling today. An off spin is a delivery which turns into the right hand batsman and turns away from the left hand batsman. The basic off spinner's grip. This is the basic off spinner's grip. For beginners to learn much easier, I will show you a way. Put your index finger and middle finger across the seam and fold the fingers so that the ball is placed between these two fingers. Make sure the ball is not going too much into the palm because to give more revolutions to the ball should be within the fingers. If you go inside the palm, you will not be able to give revolutions to the ball. So one of the main important points of off-spin bowling is the wrist position, because the spin is determined by the angle in which the ball is delivered. For that, the wrist position is very important. So it is from the wrist should be strong and the ball should be delivered in an angle from left to right. That means the seam should be going towards the fine leg while bowling to a right-hand batsman. So to the loading and follow-through for an off-spin bowling, which is very important. The basic loading for an off spinner is chest high with a non-bowling arm extending and going towards the target, that is towards the batsman or the off stump, so that the body is completely used. For an off spin bowling, the landing and the pivot of the front foot is also very important. So let's have a watch. So we will see some of the variations of off-spin bowling. First of all, the topspin. A topspin is a delivery which is bowled in a straight angle. That is, the ball will be revolving in this angle with the upright seam, so that it pitches and the ball has more bounce and less turn. It will go. Variation for an off spinner is the arm bowl. For that, the grip is slightly changed, so that I will hold the grip slightly across the seam and I will be using my index finger for this to push the ball through. The wrist will be straight and I will push the ball through, so that for a right hander the ball slightly moves away and it will be quicker through the air. Variations for an off spinner is the carom ball. As the name suggests, it is like flicking a carom with the middle finger. Grip for a carom ball, how I hold is, I will bend the middle finger and the grip will basically go like this. And for this also, the ball is between the middle finger and the index finger. And what I do is, while releasing the ball, I will flick the ball with my middle finger. See? Thank you for watching the video. Hope you have learned some off-spin bowling and enjoyed this video. Stay tuned and enjoy your cricket.